How's it going, everybody? This is Rob Novakast back with another video for you guys. We'll be playing some more of Destiny 2, Shadowkeep as the Titan. Gotta check my quest real quick. Oh. Wait, what was that other thing? Complete rounds of the Daring. I gotta do that. Probably my free time, though. But anyways, for now, let's go ahead and... we need to head over here. Because I think that's the next mission. Yeah, campaign. All right, let's go. Okay, so we had to do this for the hunter character. So, should be fun. Even though I have it all set to be off, it's better safe than sorry. All right, there we go.
Potent energies are radiating from the Scarlet Keep and its grand tower. Power as I've never felt. Foul rituals are doubtlessly underway inside. And if we're fortunate, the hive magic we need to create more armor.
Those guys just ran off without me.
I thought the Hive preferred their strongholds underground. Why build a tower?
It was thought to be ceremonial in nature. The Vanguard monitored its construction, but had more pressing concerns. Fools. The energy spilling from the tower suggests another purpose. I believe it amplifies Hive magic. This may be where the Hive achieve their immunity to the Pyramid's influences.
Man, they are way higher levels than I am. At least ranking for the season.
Let's move.
Okay. Keep moving this way. Oh shit. Keep moving. Let's save that dude. Okay. Shit. Thank you.
are gathering above you. A burning anticipation. Hashladun yearns for your arrival.
She wasn't retreating. She was luring.
Oh, shit.
But vengeance can be quite soothing. We understand this as well as she does. It is well beyond a grudge. You wounded her and the hive in a way that cannot be healed.
It's over. Hashladun is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the pyramid's influences.
She had a tablet on her, one that describes a cryptoglyph. I have no record of such an item.
That is precisely the information we came here for. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
All right. Let me quickly check the stuff I got. So get rid of that. Alright. We did good with that fight. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, wait, no, no. So we're heading back into... Alright.
I'm glad. Let us begin.
Alright, the next mission...
Go swiftly and see it done.
Cleanse the essence of anguish dropped by Omnigol. So, I gotta complete bounties. Alrighty. So, if anything, do some of this. Energy weapon streaks. So I need to complete at least 3 bounties for this one. One of them was a hand cannon thing, so... Where's the... I think I threw away a hand cannon. Crap. Oh wait, no. No. Actually, no, that one's weaker. Shotgun. Did that go up a little bit? Okay. All right, so streaks. Three more. Defeat hive. So I just killed three. Okay. Push comes shove, I'll keep an eye out for the supplies too. Cause I'm gonna try to get three of these done so I can go further. I think this is on a main mission. I could just run around in here with as many as I can. And if I remember correctly, the enemies keep respawning till eventually I leave. Or I mean, they continuously respawn whether or not I'm here, but regardless, that just means continuous cannon fodder for me. Well, that's one. Using an energy weapon, defeat combatants in streaks of three or more. Alright, so that will actually be useful. So almost finished with the hand cannon one. Wait. Just says one, right? Defeat combatants with a hand cannon. Okay, yeah. Wasn't it this way? And just to be safe, I'm kind of lowering my light level doing this, but regardless. Thank you. actually. Damn it. Okay. Wait a minute, where's... Oh, Sorrow's... Oh, okay. Okay, let's make this easy. For us. Anyway. Actually, wait. On second thought, it just occurred to me. Let's quickly head over here. Do I have anything? No. Oh wait, I need to do missions for them. Pinnacle gear. Gambit. Pinnacle gear. It's Crucible. Tales of Osiris. Can't do anything with that yet. Because I haven't bought the DLC. But all in all. Become a contestant in the Dares of Eternity and compete in challenges from across the Paraverse. Grasp of Avarice. I noticed that they added these dungeons. Some. Been kind of curious as to what these are too. So, anywho, I think we're gonna get to let's go to orbit. 'Cause I know what I need to do. For now, though, I think I might go ahead and end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.